black top lot. They dug it up. Took grass. Spending money for no reason. We moved the parking lot somewhere else. Built the fucking museum and visited the site. Some people say it's an example of the government creating. No, we're not creating jobs. We're wasting taxpayer money. What are you preserving? Oh, preserving. And I like it, don't get me wrong. I love the lanes, but don't go under the guise of forest preserve. Just say improvements for humans. But they won't sell. I'm gonna guess I'm about 35 minutes from done. There's a lot of pollen or mold in here from somewhere. A lot of this fresh cut grass. It's all hanging. They haven't had rain in a while. Right when I finally figured how to use that thing out after freaking 7 years or whatever I had it. The brakes. But with Garmin, I highly recommend them, they're good. I got an Apple phone. It's pretty good. I don't know what the androgynous system is like, because I've always been on Apple. to have power to the house. I doubt it's going to last. Old batteries. Another company that's been around forever, Peter Snelton Wells and Sons. They were around when I did mine. I've rolled this route so many times. Alright, we got some color here. I yield to vehicles. Water time. Hips will be sore tomorrow. Whew. All right, that lactic acid's building up in my legs. Whew. I felt it. another week we're going to be at peak color. And then 2 weeks from now, mid-October, I don't think we're going to have any of these left. It'd be all gone. They'll be facing mid-fall right in the face. Mid-October, late October 20th, we start entering mid-fall. Nice building, nice facility. Thank you. Forest preserves, yes. A wonderful phenomenon. Ponds, prairies, savannas, Cook County, Lake County, DuPage County, our Chicago area, we have a lot of forest preserves. Oh, Sandhill cranes.